Thanks, Phil. The Apple Watch is the most personal device we have ever created.
They're claiming it's going to get 18 hours, which is more than I think that I actually expected, but certainly not as much as I would have wanted. So we'll really have to see if that 18-hour number proves to be how much it lasts in real life. I'm still kind of waiting to see how it actually fits in to your life, to see if it really is a drastic improvement over kind of other smartwatches that we've seen. But certainly because of the Apple marketing behind it, the Apple name and the Apple quality, you're going to have a lot of people buying these watches. Basically, you know, Apple, they know what they're doing. The hardware is put together very well. They've kind of pitched it as jewelry. They've certainly crafted it to look like a piece of jewelry.
So the Apple Watch, even though it was pre-announced in September, we got much more details today. We got pricing that ranges from $349 to $699 to as much as $10,000 for the solid gold devices. The design of it is so much better than anything else that's on the market today. Secondly, Apple created a software developers kit, and they're going to turn the software community loose to create applications for this. By the end of this year, we'll have thousands of applications that will make the watch even more personal to individuals.